care that much really. And we're gonna get Manchuria and Colombia very, very soon. Which one is it? It's just Chertega, isn't it? Once that. Okay, let's upgrade that trade fleet. Do you have a shipyard? Do you have a shipyard? Do you indeed? $770. God damn it. Okay, Beijing, off you go. Come back. Thank you very much. What is this? Maritime ideas. Indeed. National Sailors modifier. That is something we will need. It's very nice. Protect trade in Beijing. Sure. Okay. Oh, you bastards. Ming is invading them. Oh, you son of a... Oh, I can't believe that. Get out of there, you bastards. Unbelievable. Steal my Japanese land. That being said, they won't be able to take it all, so I will mop up the rest and try and get some insurrections in their land. To that. Oh, can I ask for some money? I don't want to go in debt. I cannot believe you, Ming. What the hell is this all about? Oh. What sort of war was that? Very strange. Okay, how long do we have? Okay, a war in 3 years. Upgrade our battle fleet now, can indeed. Okay. Let's just keep on going. What's the next institution actually? Manufactories. I'm going to need some manufacturers, that's right. Yeah, let's go for interest per annum, and that'll put my national unrest at -2, which is very nice. Don't really care about stability cost modifier, but land leader shock is good. For me, I think. Oh, come on, this whole colonial game's taking a while. Any more tributaries for me? Anyone close? Couple people. I can't believe Portugal's my bloody tributary. It's ridiculous. France is a beast though, isn't it? Jeez, oh. The Ottomans are strong. Russia. Okay, we've got +5% infantry combat ability. Thanks to the Shinto. Thank you very much, Shinto. It's very much appreciated. Okay. Where are we on that trade fleet? Let's get up to 60. Okay, we've got a new king that is much better. So, the air's okay. Oirat, sure. Can I build you anything, Oirat? Would you like me to make that better for you? I'll get you up to 100 eventually development, or 90 development, something like that. Oh, American East Coast. Could do a general now. Let's keep that army professionalism going up. You're going to take out Kyoto very quickly for me, hopefully. Battle fleet, if you can get up to 20. Presume we're okay on. Yeah, navy's fine. Where are we on tech? I probably don't want to invest in maritime ideas. wait for our tech to go up, I think. Oh, getting that 50 diplo power, I think, instead. Unfortunately, not getting a huge colonization numbers, settler numbers, that is. I really like my absolutism to go up a little bit more, but I don't really want to use anything. Trade efficiency, nice. Okay, some good trade numbers. Our economy is actually looking quite good now, must admit. Right, let's get this army maintenance up. Let's get you over here. We can work with this, absolutely. It's almost time for a Japanese war again. What is that? July 1648. Not bad. Okay. Let's get ready on this one. I think I would like to put some development points into some of my sort of central provinces here. Because I don't think they're very good, really. I could definitely do with more. Okay, let's get all these as protect trade. Okay. No, we need to wait on tech for all these. I'm presuming you're not ahead of me. Oh. You are at the same level as me, though, which I don't like. Okay, declare war. Hmm. I'm still going to go to war with them. Oh, I should have waited a couple of seconds there. Can you get in there? No, you can't. You can. Have I ever played Hearts of Iron 4? I have played a lot of Hearts of Iron 4, indeed. Synthetic. I played a lot of pretty much all the Paradox games other than Stellaris. There we go, level 20. Okay. Take that out. So I'm going to want all your land here. That'll do when I can. Oh, what's this? Yeah, let's just get that money. Let's go and take it up there, please. Panama gets coastal trade. Nice. Okay, admin tech. Fantastic. Tax it, indeed. Yeah, played March of the Eagle. I've got that on my Steam. I don't think we should talk about March of the Eagle too much, though. Why is this not a colony yet? There we go, Manchurian Colombia. Okay, send. Do you have enough money to do this on your own? I'm thinking not. So let us send. I'll give subsidies off. I played every Paradox game since EU2. I did play EU, but not a lot. But since EU2 onwards, most of them are on my Steam account. I did have quite a few physical copies back in the day as well. Okay, you're locked in, so you can go battle them. Oh, you're gonna lose. No, just won that. Siege of Etchu. Okay, if you can go take that out, please. Tui. Fantastic, another merchant. Goody. So yeah, let's send. Transfer trade power to Abataya Jerk. To Nippon. Absolutely. Yeah, I do love Crusader Kings too, but I go through stages of that. Build treasury, absolutely. Production efficiency. Definitely go through stages for CK2. Okay. Just need to check out what's going on over here. Oh, you little buggers. Okay, go deal with that. Blow a hole if you can. Okay, surrendered. We'll attack Mutsu. We'll attack this. Manufactories. Where is it? Where is manufactories? In Andalusia and Portugal. Okay, so how does it spread? Oh, it's because I don't have any of these bloody... I'm an idiot. I bet I could have got that spawn in there as well. Okay, there's four manufactories being built. Bloody Great Britain, to hell with you. Get that maritime ideas. Such dedication, fantastic. We have blown a hole in that, so hopefully that won't last too long. Great Britain. Oh, you son of a... absolute bastards, look at this. I wonder why they haven't attacked that. We don't really care that much, the lads, to be honest. Okay, send. If you can go deal with that up there, I'm sure we'll deal with this. You bastards. Okay. Don't go there. We must safeguard. Fantastic. I wonder what Great Britain is actually up to. Well, I'm burning my poor little colonies. Well, that's the capital. I may have to send an army across there. I'd be surprised if Japan didn't completely capitulate after this. I suppose they're known for the bravery in this game as well. Sure, once you control all the provinces, something happens. If I remember rightly. Okay, if you can go over there or not. Tell you what, take the battle fleet. If you can go up there, please. Thank you very much. Go take this. Won a battle against the British, don't know where. Fantastic. Okay, that should be all their land. Indeed it is. So can I take that from you? Nope. Because of goddamn Great Britain. So I need to take... I'm going to need to take some soldiers across. So where are my transports? You come up. Oh, actually, what am I doing? Jesus. Promising Admiral. Fantastic. Take the Admiral. Come up here. Take that army. I'm not sure who's faster here. Let us bring you across here to British Mexico. Oh! Thank you very much for following. Please not today. It's a good name as well. Right, so we need to... So how come this isn't spreading at all? Has a farm estate. He's not been built yet, is that what's... Ah, okay, they've got ages to go. None for January. Wait, how long? Jesus. 3 years. I hope I can make this with no real issues. Okay, so we have... Yeah, let's just keep getting that. Monthly autonomy change. Very nice, actually. So you guys are obviously up to no good. Making trouble in the neighbourhood and all that. I'm sorry. It was bad, even for me. Okay, send. Can kill the natives. Okay. Go kill the natives there as well. Let's make our name bigger. How are you coming along, lads? It always seems to spawn me up the top there. I don't know what that's all about. Let me know if anyone else gets that. I don't know what that's all about. Transport. Okay, so we've got a decent army over here now. High naval attrition. Christ. Take it. Take it in one tick and it'll all be fine. Fantastic. Bloody. British. You guys have utterly collapsed as well, but it's just not happening, is it? I'm going to have to do a lot more. I'll go take you out. That's fine. Okay, if you can blow a hole in this, it'd be great. Yeah, sounds disgusting. It's not the best colour in the world, Manchu, is it? I do love the nation, though, I must admit. But the colouring is... Yeah. Not so sure. Okay, what have we got here? Yearly absolutism. I'll go for... No, we'll actually go for absolutism. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Okay, we don't need that right now, though. I don't have any problems with that sort of thing. So we're probably going to separate piece out the British... We can take a lot of this British Mexico, I would imagine. Oh my Jesus. Okay, if we can just get you to besiege this, we'll use naval force limit or modifier. Fantastic. We now have land leader shock plus one, which is quite nice. I'm sure you'll agree. Can I recruit a mercenary here? I can. Let's just get a couple of mercenaries. Fantastic. Can you get over there? Okay, you're doing not too bad. I think we're doing alright up here. Don't think Colonial Australia is under too many problems. Obviously, you're conquering all my land down there, but I think we'll get over it. Oh, bugger. Okay, let's start getting a decent army here. Come on. Let's get another leader as well. We can afford it. Oh, Jesus. You're really, really pushing me here, aren't you? Oh, bugger. It's fine. As long as you stop recruiting, yeah. Okay, let's hire another mercenary force here. You've blown the walls in already. Which is lovely, by the way. Oh. Okay, these are not the British. These are other people. I might take that for my own land. Like a New Mexico. Not a New Mexico as such. I think you know what I mean. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, hello. Peace offer from Japan. Nope. Okay, we've taken the capital, British Mexico. Let's come inland a little bit. Okay, we've taken your land there as well. Let's see if we can piece out this people separately. I'm thinking probably not. There must be like a vassal or something. Yep. Okay. We have taken this land now though. I'm pretty confident we'll be able to keep it. Coming for you, Britain. Come back here. Must be another fort in there somewhere. There we go. Okay, take that, please. Stay there. Wonder if I could actually take that. Russia. I mean, why? I mean, how much money do I make? I suppose, why not? Sure. Japan, piss off. I would peace out with Britain. For stuff. But you're not going to give us anything yet, are you? So... I'd want your entire coastline is what I'd want. And that is what I'm going to take, I might add. Okay, let's hire a few more mercenaries. Do we still want to invest? Yes, we do. Land maintenance modifier. Lovely. A new settlement. More people will appear. Absolutely. Okay, we got another mission completed. Assemble an army. Fantastic. Actually, pretty good timing. Okay, once we take that, we'll go wipe out this little British force down here. Piss off, Japan. Serves you right. Well, not really. I mean, I did this to you, so it doesn't really serve you right at all. But you get my mate. Okay, if you can go deal with those forces. Got this cavalry force up here. Siege of Mexico. Always defaults up there first. Okay, let's take them out. You're locked in to go there, so if you can go there, we could get another military idea. We will, and that's yearly army tradition decay, defence, such. Where are you off to? Gain mercantilism? Absolutely. How did you walk through there? The hell? Okay, if we can hire a couple of banner cavalry, what the hell, get you going up that way, we may end up destroying this force, we'll deal with it though. Okay, come on, conquer all that you can see, let's go take our land back slowly. Like you are taking it back actually, Manchurian Colombia. Well done, lads. Take this back. You know what? That's actually fine. You really don't have much for me to take here, do you? Okay, Great Britain. You're obviously losing this war. Nope. Maritime ideas. Yeah, we keep going. Ship costs. You're obviously losing everything now. They got anything else I can land in? I suppose they've got some wee land there. Not really. I don't feel like they're posing any sort of threat to the mainland or anything like that. Mixed tech. Deal with that there. We'll let you deal with the rest of it if you come down here though. Great Britain. Nope. It's good to see that you're starting to get scared though. Okay. We'll go take back our land. Actually, you've probably got this now, right? Are you going to be able to take them? Yeah, I think so. Hello. Do you think you'll win this battle? Potentially. Indeed. Lads, I'll get you up here. Go to Hell Japan. Definitely want more than they're suggesting here. That would do. Would give me that, but I need a little bit more. So let's just take everything. You move up there, you go there, and you go there. Hopefully that'll be enough to get what I want from them. Gentleman and officer? Of course I am. Go there. Brilliant. Fantastic. And that's more or less the end of them. They only take... Okay, merchant guilds, go to hell, go to hell. Will you now give me what I want? That is the question. Can I also grant you monopoly charters? Fantastic. Not quite. Where else is there enemies to be fought? They are very close. Okay, over here then. Ports are blockaded. Japan is up to no good. Goddamn bastards. Kill those natives, please. Manchu is starting to look quite tough. Manufactories, there you go. It's quite handy having all the manufactories in one place, actually. So I presume I'm getting this spreading now. Not from my own land by the looks of it, but from Ming. Which is fine. I will keep saving up some money now, actually, for that purpose. Are you any closer to giving in yet? Not really. I'll take their... You know what I want. Okay, we're going to get to the end of this one, which is lovely. It's going to be production efficiency and development cost down. Fantastic. What policies can we now enact? Global tariffs? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, if we can blow a hole in that, please. I'm wondering if that'll give us enough. Wait, what? You bastards. You stay there. You take that back, would you? Tea and coffee, tax the buggers. Is that British? No, that's Japan. Japan is colonizing. What? Don't think so. Can't be having that. I am truly a gentleman and officer. I do believe it's important to kill the natives when appropriate. Obviously, I don't mean that in real life. It was a horrible thing to do. Terrible human beings. But in the game, it's helpful. Very helpful. Okay. Let's take your land. Hmm. Well, hello. Where are you off to? Oh, Jesus. Come to the end of this now. Attack them, Stanovoy. Fantastic. I just want 5 provinces from you. They're not even good provinces. Maybe if I ask for... No, you're still not going to give me it. Okay, I won. Maritime ideas, absolutely. Come on, take everything they own. You're up to no good as well. Come on now. Hopefully you'll take that. Oh, you little bastards. Okay, I dealt with them. You go up here. Just take all your coastal lands. Should be enough, I would imagine. Jesus. You horrible little buggers. Just eating all the land up. Okay, you're off to contaminate, right? Boom. It's nice, easy. Let's take them out. Let's go kill this army as well, come on. You gotta want to give up now. You've clearly losing this entire war against me. Ugh. The advisors died. Okay, killed more of them. Can't take any more of your land. You don't have any more to take here. Okay, send that. I really just want your land here. It's not so much to ask, is it? Can I take that for, like, no good reason? I just need one more bit of war score against them. Do you have any British ships going around anywhere? Is there anything else? Oh, there is something else. Right there. Let's go to New York. Let's go burn New York down. Australian peasants, you can deal with that yourself. Oh, you're up to no good down here as well, aren't you? You son of a... Okay, take New York. Nice. Burn New York to the ground if we need to. Must be very close now. Look at this. It's because they own bloody Australia, isn't it? Take them out, and will that be enough, I wonder? Might just be. Aristocratic ideas, no, let's not do that just now. Can't remember why I went down that room. Maybe I'll just... No, there's no point, I need that 5. Okay, let's get another general. Let's go take this out. Just wanting that 19. Oh, you bastards. What can I do here? Maybe I need to go take this land back. If I only go for 4 provinces, though, I'm not going to get what I need from this. Is there nothing that's worth less? Oh, I could do that. Just mess them up completely. I will do that. And that will become Manchurian something or other. Mexico. Oh, Jesus Christ, I just noticed. God damn it. Okay, if you can get a general there, please. Could I take everything I want from this? I could. Okay, so we've obviously got quite a large piece of land now. Oh, I can upgrade my government rank as well, which is very nice. Overextension. Okay, that went pretty well. Let's upgrade the government rank to Evenki Kaioshin. Sure. We have hired conditeries, cancel conditeri. Can I bring back this army? Come on now. Yeah, let's bring it back. Don't know what you're up to. Oh yeah, we want rid of these mercenary armies really, don't we? Unfortunately, you're not going to turn into a colony, are you? Or are you? Maybe I need to just core you first. That's probably what it is. I'll wait for that milk. Oh, hello. Please don't die. Hmm. Oh, we captured the holiest site in Shintoism. It doesn't matter if we captured the holiest site. We're fine with that. Now we can get the Christian group. Fantastic. Okay, you can train. Now we obviously have some slight issues with rebellions here. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Cannot believe I did that. I'm such an idiot. Believe that. I get such hate for the. Okay, harsh treatment. Okay, I didn't need to get 25, but sure. Right, we need to raise the banners. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Yeah. Sorry, synthetic, although it is after the 9 o'clock watershed and all that. Okay, and I will harsh treatment you as well. It's probably the last time I use it, though. Okay, and I'll probably raise... Oh, that's a lot of banners. Split you in half, send you down there. Okay. Let's not send you down there. Okay, so whether these guys going to fire up? In fact, I think we're going to call that a night. So, I can see I've had a few random viewers, but thank you, Synthetic Man, and thank you to the other guys for watching. I know a lot of you will watch this on YouTube. It's a fairly popular playlist for me. As we'll continue trying to do this live stream as much as I can, and I'll see you all soon. Do remember to hit that follow button if you're watching on Twitch, like if you're on YouTube, and obviously subscribe when you can. Thanks, folks, and see you again.